make a block, select your cube, press I, location rotation. Now move your timeline and create your rotation. Press I, location rotation to animate. If you want a quick start, press T and choose linear. And now it should start immediately.